Hello kids, in my previous video we have learned about domestic and wild animals. So in this video we will learn about the babies of animals. So let's start. The baby, see which animal is this? Cow. The baby of a cow is known as calf. The baby of cow is known as calf. C-A-L-F, calf. Next, which animal is this? Hen. Hen. The baby of a hen is called chick. C-H-I-C-K, chick. Next we have cat. The baby of a cat is known as kitten. The baby of a cat is known as kitten. K-I-T-T-E-N, kitten. Next we have lion. See which animal is this? Lion. The baby of a lion is called as cub. C-U-B, cub. Next we have sheep. The baby of a sheep is known as lamb. L-A-M-B, lamb. Next we have duck. The baby of a duck is known as duckling. The baby of a duck is known as duckling. D-U-C-K, duck. L-I-N-G, duckling. So I hope you all have learned about the babies of animals. Okay, bye-bye. Have a joyful day.